What the hell happened here?
I'm gonna say some kind of train crash.
Thanks, Sherlock. Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day. Dina?
Yeah, coming.
Getting closer to light. Hey, let me get you up there.
Yeah.
What you got?
Come on.
Okay. Let's rally. We're almost out. Lead on.
Ellie, your mask! Here, we can share mine.
No! Don't take it off! Stop! Ellie, stop!
What?
No!
Ellie, no!
Stop! I'm not infected! I'm immune! I'm not coughing, do you see? Fuck. Dina. Shit. Can you run?
Yeah. Yes.
Let's fucking go! Go!
No!
Run, Dina!
Ellie!
Right here! Don't slow down!
This way! Hurry! Fuck! Go right! Come on!
Go! Go! Dina! On your feet.
Hey. What do you say we rest in that theater?
That sounds so fucking good.
Almost there.
I got you. Here. Got it? Good. Come on.
You want to tell me what's going on with you?
What's going on with me? Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores.
I told you. I'm immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
The chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. Knew. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. Can't make you immune either. Can you say something?
Ellie. I think I'm pregnant.
What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding me? How long have you known?
It was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you? Make sure this place is secure. You just rest. Okay, this note's old. Still, better be careful. Need to get the power going. Damn. You get fried? Guess you weren't much of an electrician. Got it. This. All right. Joel, you'd love watching a movie in this place. Spooky. No way.
What if Owen's somewhere else?
He's there.
Let's get off the roof before someone sees us. Can I talk you out of this?
No. We don't know what happened. I gotta find him.
I mean, if you really killed Danny...
Fuck Danny. I'm jealous Owen got to shoot him before I did.
Whoa, Abby.
I do appreciate you helping me sneak out like this.
How are you getting to the quarry? The highway?
Can't. Too many patrols. I get spotted for sure. I'll rough it. Aquarium's due west of here. Keep following the sun, right?
I'm coming with you.
I've done this before.
Not with these many scars in the area.
Many. Please.
All right. You know best.
Did you know someone's squatting here? What's this? Oh. No. Whispering Spanish in my ear?
Hey! That's private.
Oh my god. This is your place? How many sex dens do you have in this QZ?
¿Qué? Perdón. No hablo inglés.
Hey. Thanks.
For this?
Yeah, and other stuff, you know. You're a good friend.
Come on, Abs. You know I can't handle all this emotion. Looks clear. Come on.
Wish me luck.
When you find him, don't hit him too hard.
I'll do my best.
Seriously, watch yourself out there.
See ya. Okay, just follow the sunset. Guess I'm going over that wall.
shit!
You right off a cliff. These freaks are in our backyard.
They worked.
Two down. Millions to go. If you want your family safe, maybe don't join a death cult. What is this? This'll help. Martyr's Gate. Truce is dead, but you just keep coming back here. Didn't we just clean all this shit up? You want peace? Easy. Stay on your island. She's not a genie, dude. Okay, at least that one's a practical request. That's a big ask, dude. Ooh, someone wants to get laid. Isaac. Fuck. You turned a crazy person into a martyr.
Yes. Spent the year in the watchtowers, and the elders agreed I was ready.
And now that you're here, what do you think?
It's an honor, but the Wolf Lands are more desolate than I imagined. How could anyone have ever lived here?
We are blessed by our prophet's words. She taught us to live simply.
So many monuments to their excess. What a waste.
We're under fire! It came from back there! Scour this entire... No!
sharpshooter was up there. So there's gotta be a way through that building. Down to the street. I can do this. What's all this? Of course, I walked right into a SCAR camp.
That's sweet, in a fucked up kind of way. Crazy bitch. Did you even know what you were starting?
The elders will be pleased to have camps. Should we help with the search for the runaways?
Emily is taking the group into the woods at sundown. She'll find them.
Good. May our prophet grant justice to those apostates.
May they serve as an example to others.
Once we're settled in, we will burn the old pictures and machines.
Not a word. Okay.
They weren't beyond saving.
Unlike the wolves.
One day the wolves might see the path. I hope they do it before they're destroyed.
They should guide us through the storm.
What the?
Okay.
Thanks, everyone.
Get the fuck off me!